My name is Minali Chatani, and I'm the co-founder of Wild One. At 6:30, I get out of bed. It's time to hit the bike for a ride with Allie Love. It's important for me to get moving in the morning. The Today Show is on in the background, a force of habit I picked up from my parents. I make a green shake for breakfast and take my foster dog for a walk. Fostering is such a joy. You get to give love to a dog who's had a rough go and to see their personality warm and open up. At 8 a.m., I'm out the door and in the car to work, pup in tow, as our office is very dog friendly. I use my time to clear my inbox from last night, review my calendar, and make the day's to-do list. At 8:30, I'm at my desk getting a head start before my team is in. Today, we're starting with an all hands. We gather the Wild One team in a meeting room to review high-level business updates. It's important to myself and my co-founders that everyone is in the loop. After, I meet one-on-one with team members on my marketing team to make sure they're on track for the week. My days tend to be meeting heavy, so for lunch, I typically order in and eat my salad mid-meeting. This afternoon, I'm on set art directing a shoot for our very first seasonal color. Dogs on set can be hectic, but this is also the most fun part of my workday. In the afternoon, I head out for coffee with my co-founder, Adam. He gets an espresso, I get a yuzu honey tea, and we chat about business updates and life outside of the office. My last meeting of the day is with our product development team. Today, we're talking about 2020 product launches. We're looking at new toy shapes and treat recipes. This is where the top secret stuff happens. My co-founders and I head out for a quick cocktail to wind down and catch up on life outside of work before I pop over to my favorite little grocery store in Soho to grab what I need for dinner. Cooking is how I unwind at the end of each day. My time in the kitchen feels the most creative and free. My boyfriend Matt and I prep in the kitchen while dancing around to Billy Joel. While I typically aim to be quick and efficient, I feel the opposite about dinner with friends. Tonight, some of our closest come over for a more interactive dinner and wine. The night winds down with end-of-day email checks and some self-care. I'm in bed and out for the night by midnight, prepped and ready to go to do it again tomorrow.